This is Coyote News.
Many South Dakota businesses are following the CDC recommendations and are closing in an effort to help flatten the curve. But some bars and restaurants remain open. Sioux Falls Mayor Paul Tenaken tweeted on Saturday to remind everyone to stop packing into closed spaces, and he encouraged carryout orders instead. A handful of businesses in the Vermilion area remain open.